I just got to Vegas. I know I look dusty, but that flight was so fucking long and so uncomfortable. But yeah, so I just got here. I'm gambling a little bit. I'm gonna play Crazy Rich Asians. This game is similar to the one that's in AC, but it's set up a little differently. I'm gonna show y'all the screen. I think on the screen in AC, the diamonds have, it's like three bowls of diamonds. This one, I think, is just one big fat one that you gotta fill up, and then it eventually falls. So let's see how this goes. This is what the game looks like. And see like that big thing? In AC, I'm pretty sure there's three that you can fill up. And then, you know, whenever it feels like falling, it triggers the shit. So we'll see how this goes. But I always loved how it plays like scenes from the movie. I always thought that was cool, but yeah. But I said, you gonna fall? Cause you could fall now. Oh, worry. Cause you can fall. I'm okay with it. Okay? Keep them coming. But like, I think it makes you fill up these corners and shit, and then it falls, which is a lot, but yeah, okay. Maybe I'll watch this movie later. Fall, you can. You don't have to take your freaking time and fill up the freaking corners and shit. I would prefer if you fell within the next 10 minutes.
Yo, I just got the freaking bonus, y'all.
I told y'all it was gonna happen. Okay, what item should I choose out of all of these? Choose an item. I kind of like the purple shoes, but then I like that purse. Okay, we'll go with the shoes.
Okay,
all right, let's see. Purse.
Double up.
Okay. All right, let's get it. What the fuck? What is happening? What is happening? Why is he letting me touch it? Why is he letting me touch anything? What is happening? I'm so confused. Why won't it let me touch anything? I'm so lost. Okay, I completely forgot that it's double. $20 is cute, but I definitely would have preferred. Do you see that? Major? Maxi? Like, I would have preferred that, but okay. So now I just have to fill this shit back the fuck up, which is gonna take a while, but that was interesting. I want three of those. We need three of those. See, y'all playing games. I hate when it only shows like two of them, you know what I mean? Like when you go to a game and you gotta get three, one of the symbols, like three of them, and it shows only two. That shit's annoying. See, stop playing games. See, none of that. I'd rather you just not give me that at all than only give me two. Cute. I like those earrings. I just got a bonus. We got like the three rings, I guess, that was showing up, so. I'm just gonna do this one. Let's see how this goes.
Ripple up.
I like this. I like the screen. I like how it looks. Please give me money.
Look what I
shit.
I'm on.
Cosmopolitan and huge fucking bulky ass letters. This shit is insane. I feel very, very bougie, but that's alright.
Currently, I am drunk because we didn't eat. And we went to, so we stayed at Tropicana last night and then we went to the Cosmopolitan. We're here now. And I feel bougie. Like, bougier than I've ever felt in my entire existence. And the inside of this hotel is gorgeous. It's huge. It's bigger than any hotel I've ever seen in my entire life. And we upgraded our room, but we only have to pay like $25 a person. So imagine only paying $25 a person for 3 days at the Cosmopolitan, where they have glitter on the floor. Literally, when we were like driving in, their floor was made of glitter. That is extremely bougie. And then, when you first like come in, like, how do I explain this? Obviously, I'm gonna show y'all, but there's like 7 screens of like people dancing, like just different things. That shit's huge. And then we went to the bar and had like, I had 2 lemon drop martinis. One of my best friends had like just a regular martini. And then everybody else had like lemon drop martinis. My other best friend had a mimosa after that. But we're sloshed because we didn't eat yet. And then one of my best friends just popped a bottle of champagne. It's like $52. And it's like, it's not even like a huge thing of champagne, but I mean, fuck it. If we're gonna be bougie, we're gonna be bougie. I feel like we all agreed this weekend to be bougie, so that's what we're doing. And I'm okay with that. So yeah. And it's like crazy how there's like a crazy time difference, because I think it's like noon here, but at home it's like 3:00, which is strange. So we're just starting the day. I think we're gonna go to the pool in a few minutes. We're waiting for our luggage to get up here, and then we're gonna go to the pool, and then I think we're gonna eat, go somewhere, maybe after some adventurous stuff, go to dinner, and then probably go to a club later, because I think there's a club in the hotel. So we all agreed you know, like, that'd be so easy access to just go to a club, like, inside the hotel. So I think that's what we're gonna do, and I'll see y'all later.
I'm full as fuck. See if In-N-Out is near our hotel, because if it is, we're gonna walk. If it's not, we're gonna DoorDash. But then I think my friend Gabby is checking room service, and we know that's hella expensive, so we'll see how that goes. But I'm really hungry. Last time I ate was probably like noon, 1 o'clock. I was supposed to go to dinner with a couple of my friends, but my stomach was hurting, so I didn't go. I kind of napped, and then I gambled a little bit. And then I got ready for the club. But yeah, I'm really tired. We had a long day. And then tomorrow we're doing my favorite thing. We're going to go to, what's it called? A Mimosa's Gourmet. If y'all know what that is, it's like huge, like mimosas. Like that cup is huge. Y'all gonna see pictures, y'all gonna see videos. But I'm really excited about that. That's the one thing I wanted to do on this trip. I told him, I said, we need to go to that, the Mimosa. Or we need to go to the restaurant that has like the huge fish bowls, and then now we're going to the Mimosa place. I wanted to do that and go to a club. So we went to a club, now we're going to the Mimosa place. That club was cute. I've never been there before. Never obviously been to this hotel. It was funny how I got in. This guy randomly followed me on Instagram and said he was a club promoter or like a club host, and y'all know how that goes. I was like, are you legit? Cause like, I don't have time. And he actually was. He put me on the guest list and we got in, and yeah, I was excited. That's happened before when I've like come to Vegas before, like with my cousins and stuff. They'll have people on the strip just giving out like coupons for like free drinks, or they'll be like, oh, you can be on a guest list, like women can get it for free, da da da. So it's happened before, but I just want to make sure this was legit, because think about it, we'll be in line and then it's like, oh yeah, you're not on the guest list. I'd be like, I spent 2 hours getting ready for what? So, but yeah, it was really fun. I keep forgetting we're in Vegas, so like obviously the club doesn't close till 4. I was like, oh yeah, it's 1 o'clock, gotta get home, like it's closing at 2. Bitch, that shit closed at 4. I was like, I gotta go to sleep, cause I'm not used to that Vegas time. I'm used to Philly time. In Philly time, the bars and clubs close at 2. Out here, a lot of that shit closed at 4, and I'm hungry, and my friends want to leave, and it got real weird and real like crowded with the people there, and I was like, yes, I know, so.
That's really hard to drink.
Yeah, it's very hard to drink. Like the fact that you gotta like get up to stop, I like it. It's interesting.
Jay, you look really good here.
Let me see.
I don't know why I feel like that, but I feel like you said.
I wish that I wasn't like that. I really hate myself for it, because nobody's like that, and I am. I can't do like
this is slamming.
And like when people like look at me and they're like, you want to try this? Like I do, but like I won't. You know, I hate that about myself. I really do. And it's my mom. Because my mom's like that, and she made me like that.
So I just finished that huge ass mimosa that y'all saw. I am
don't know what the fuck. I don't know what's happening. We're about to get Uber, I think, back to the hotel. Might take a little cat nap. I don't fucking know. And then I think we're going to Fremont Street later. But that was the biggest mimosa I've ever saw in my entire existence. And I think I found out about it because I saw like viral videos for years and I wanted to give it a try, and I definitely fucking give it a try, and I fucking finished the whole thing. So yeah, mom, you should be proud of me. I finished that huge giant mimosa and I had to like hold it in two hands. So yeah, if you guys want to try it and you're in Vegas one day, it is called Mimosa Gourmet. It's literally in Bumblefuck. Like, that shit's in the middle of fucking nowhere. It's in the middle of the fucking mountains. So, because a lot of people thought it was on the strip. It is not on the fucking strip. I feel like it's a place that's, like, kind of, like, secret. Like, if you were from Las Vegas, you would know where it's at. But, like, if you're a tourist, it's something you would probably, like, have to look up. Like, literally, I Googled big drinks in Las Vegas, and this was the first place to come up. And then it was another place with fish bowls. And the next time I come to Vegas, I'm going to do the fish bowl. So yeah, it's like in the middle of the mountains, so the scenery is beautiful. And we were driving here, as we were pulling up, I saw like the freaking mountains and shit. So it's in the middle of nowhere. So just wanted to let you know if you guys want to try it. It's kind of like a diner-y kind of vibe when you go in. Really good food, and the food is huge. I will recommend you share with somebody because it's big plates and shit. So yeah,
that's what it says. I've never been here, but I've been wanting to go to Fat Tuesdays, but we're going here. And we just got some frozen cocktails, and I mixed it with some Malibu. There's JP. I'll
show you guys what I got. Tastes sweet. Souvenir store, and I see this magnet. I mean, that is true. No tea, no shade toward men, but like, do y'all see it? Yeah, y'all cause a lot of shit. And this one, I used to be schizophrenic, but we're okay now. We're like all the voice of the child. That's funny though. That's all. I just thought that was really funny. Being honest and admitting you're an asshole is the first step. You're right. Wait, this one's funny. Don't stand so close to me. Facts. That's how I feel every day with people just standing right beside me or near me. Or like even in line, like people stand like so close behind you, like back the fuck up.
At this bougie ass restaurant.
We're
at this bougie ass restaurant.
Don't worry, I'm not getting you. Don't worry.
Tell me that I'm posing like this.
I just like the purple lights. The lighting's cool.
It's called ST.
Insane. This food looks so good.
Okay.
No, phone doesn't
My friends are trying to convince me to zip line. I don't know. I'm really scared. Alright, y'all, I'm about to fucking zip line. Wish me luck. My mom has always talked about doing this shit, and now I'm doing it with my friends. So, wish me luck. They had options of a superhero or sitting. I'm not going to be in the air like this. I'd rather just sit. So, all four of us are going to be sitting, and I think we got to wait a few minutes, but we just paid for our tickets, and I'm scared.
Yeah.
forgot Gab would have probably liked that. So she can get something.
Justin Bieber's and other metal, like Toussaint's, because I want to see their work. Because this isn't giving. Like, his eyebrows don't even look like that. His lips.
I got somebody here that wants to say hi.
Yes. And I know you love the hangover, so this is especially for you.
They have some kind of hangover experience thing in that room, and it, like, it includes, like, a drink if you buy, I guess, that certain ticket.
Room, so I thought that was cool. I'll be
home soon. I'm thinking of you, but Bradley obviously wanted to say hello. Okay, bye. I know,
that'd be cool.
Oh, he's right in the corner, probably levitating.
I know.
Estos son los dos magos del Tiaga de la Vega.
Sorry.
Robert De Niro.
Like a fresh jalapeno.
Yeah, they have a complete like
pepper. That's why I said I'll split whatever with her. But I definitely.
Oh, you want extra burrito. Peppers on there?
Yeah,
extra.
I was gonna get a breakfast burrito this morning.
Gotcha.
I want to do the flame mignon burrito. Can I just have no beef?
That shit is huge.
Well, did you stick that chip in the top or they did it?
This is a lot going on. But,
yeah, like, they only get 1996 right there.
How's everything looking? All good?
That looks great. Awesome. Thank
can
you.
I have a salad, please?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
Yeah, Jay, dig in.